aqui com essa vez de Airdrop, que é aí vai ser uma show de tipo de surpresa, eu não sei, mas tipo de surpresa, eu vi de show de Indian, mas vai ser that. Eu não sei se eu vou ser that, tipo de surpresa, fosse uma show de that. In the flash bag, I have my full cheap at supply, which I want to go through the supply. Okay. First one, I'm sure that it's my Alpha Chisel Marcos. This one was really very nice. What do you think about this Marcos? This Marcos has 10 shirts. It's about 100 rupees. Okay, this is our little supply Kit Kat. Okay, this is very nice, Marcos. Okay, now I'll show my next drawing. So next supply, my third supply. This is also very nice. Okay. Next is my watercolor case. This is the camera watercolor case. Now you can see this is my watercolor case. This is the one layer which I do watercolor. First I draw this picture and I want to do watercolor. And second layer is the yes, Alfonso and Marcos. Second layer I do Marcos. This canon color case is very nice. You can see that. Okay, and we free brush. Okay. I have 20 shirts, it's 24 shirts, it's about 60 rupees. And next on the shoulder, this is my color pencil. Yes, but this is the color pencil which has different companies. I have Camel, Staedtler, and Faber-Castell. This is I have many types of color pencils. And I have also a Vaseline. I use a Vaseline on color pencils. You can see this is a wrestling skin jelly also. Okay. And the next shoulder is my favorite marker. Lookside markers. This is also like a Alpha Chisel marker, but it has a different shades. This is also about 200 rupees. You can see that it has 10 markers with different shades. Okay, this is very nice. It's a super chisel Luxard Marcos. This is cheap. This I want to show you. It's all cheap. You can see that. And I also show you a design, my drawing, which I know. And next I want to show you, this is a brush pen. This is a candy brush pen. I want to show you that. Okay. Okay, you can see that this is my candy brush pen, which I used on third layer, second layer also. I use also this Luxard Super Chisel and Alpha Chisel marker. With this, I also use this brush pen to draw more realistic. Okay, guys? And third layer. Okay, this clear pencil I use on third layer, that's why. And now I will show you guys. This is my classmate carbon black pencil, graphite pencil, which I'm going to use to draw a picture. And this is my Apsara rubber. And now you can see this is my last super pretty just drawing. Okay, now you can see this different type of materials I used to draw. And last I'm going to show you that this is the marker. So this is not a marker, this is a white gel pen, this is a Figno Uniball. You can see this is a white gel pen, it's a Uniball. I want to stand it. And I also the charcoal pencil, white charcoal pencil. You can see that. I also keep the scissors to draw a 3D drawing. And I keep also a ballpoint pen. I keep also about 10 men's fine liners so it will look more realistic. It's about also 200 rupees. Okay guys, that's how I show you. This is my black pen. And I'm getting, yes. This is my black pen. This is the next one. This is the Netraj Selix black pen. We're going to use two doors here. So, and I also operate with this as well. Okay guys, this is a gel pen. And you can see that this is all nice. And guys, last I want to show you that this is my drawing file, which I keep my drawings here. Guys, you can see that this is my drawing file. I keep drawings here. Now I can see it's about 80 rupees. Okay. Like this, you can see that. Okay. I want to open that. If I will open, you can see that I have different papers here. I have 30 years to draw and some papers here. Oh guys, you can see that, these drawings. And I keep some papers here to keep safely and straightly here. Okay. In this video, you see the different types of materials which I used to draw. Okay. So guys, how you like this video? Like and subscribe for more videos, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos. Thumbs up this video. Okay, thank you.